I was born on 1879 in Germany. I was very poor in studies, but today you all know I'm a great scientist. I'm the father of modern physics and one of the most intelligent genius person in human history. From my childhood, I was in science. I love to play with Columbus. I see Nobel Prize in Physics in 1929 for telemetry relativity. See this? E is equal to mc squared. Yes, I gave this question. So according to me, everyone is a genius. But if you judge a fish by submitting to clarity, it will its whole life feeling that it's stupid. I repeat, everyone is a genius. But if you judge a fish by submitting to clarity, it will its whole life feeling that it's stupid. So kids, imagination is more important than knowledge. Please learn from your mistakes. I wish all